Doing an inspection on this concrete tile roof. Found these two really badly busted tiles that have been up here for quite a while. We peel them back and we can see the damage that's going on to the underlayment below. And it's even growing vegetation down and through the plywood. So this is a bad leak waiting to happen. Possibly a lot of rot damage as well. Very important to get your tile roof checked often.